I usually don't do this, but I guess I have to do it. And because I have to state my opinion on matters like this. Sometimes I wonder how our people think. I don't know Naira Marley. I don't have any form of relationship with him. I've never even seen him on social media, maybe because of the fact that I am not the type of person that follows people. I just stay on my lane most of the time. But one thing I want us to know as Nigerians and as young people is the fact that two wrongs never make a right. Just because there's no money in the country, there's no work, does not justify corruption, does not justify evil. Because our politicians are doing it, does not make it right for us to do it. It's really sad when we now try to paint bad good. I don't want to mention names, I'm not going to tag anybody, but what I'm just saying is the fact that we should understand the implications, the depth of what we do. When we do things wrong, when things are going on wrong, people tag us globally as negative. Nigerians are seen as crooks all over the world. We do not see anything wrong with that. We feel the need for us to continue in the madness. And when the government or EFC or whoever is trying to paint the society clean, we see them as evil just because our politicians are corrupt. I'm never justifying any politician being corrupt, but it starts with something. What is true change? True change starts with you. When you cannot own up to the right things. What happened to the value our parents thought of when I was growing up? When I was growing up, I dare not bring any guy that is doing anything fraudulent to my house. My mother will yell at me. At the end of the day, our parents would be able to say, okay, this is the kind of work this guy does for a living. And then they grow together. We're fast losing track of everything. And everybody is not seeing nothing wrong with what we are doing. I think we should take a deep breath and think. Because when we say Naira Marley is an innocent boy, assuming the people that wants to condone him, he should go and swap them. Or go and swap their family. Or do you know what it takes? Do you know the kind of negative reputation we have outside in the globe? And it's not as if we don't have other countries that they are hungry. But they've been able to understand that they have to deal with their problem internally. Please, my colleagues, my older colleagues, my younger colleagues, friends, guys, let us look inwards, think outside of a block box. There's a whole lot of stuff that we can do to make money. There are young millionaires and billionaires that made their money in a clean way. A lot of people are trying to make a difference to their generation positively and are not relying on the negativity like we're doing. Let us think beyond the surface and work hard to make a difference to our generation. We have our children to contend with. Even the younger generation are looking up at us. But when we are trying to create the wrong value, it is absolutely impossible to achieve this. If we as youth set the right pace, even the politicians, the corrupt politicians, will be able to take the cue from them. And if it's just the politicians, I can bet you that we as youth will be able to make the difference. I don't believe that what they're doing, they're victimizing Naira Marley. I'm sorry. If he has done something wrong, he has to face the consequences.
Many things, they make me laugh. Because when I see, wait till I see yesterday, the way where they carry this boy, it make me laugh. What did the boy do when he went out of this security? The boy is a threat to the society. All the people will be threat to our society. They never do them like this. They never treat them like this. This boy, that small boy where they grow, as he stand on my word. All of us get what we don't do before. One day, your home will come. Not think say, because you're in position today, go use your position anyhow.
I don't talk. We don't beg. We dey try to tell una say, give this boy another chance. Una no one here. You carry the boy, like say na the boy, na he spoil, na he thief Nigeria money. Na he thief Nigeria money. All the people they thief Nigeria money. Where don't they thief Nigeria money? Wait till I don't do them. Wait till I don't do them. When I carry the boy, they treat the boy like say na slave. I bet when I get out, Many times I want to do the boy, when I go to him. When I get children, when I get on our children, say go see their own. Ah, waiting. Work no day for the society. Job no day. Okay, if you want this thing, every day we run the talk, say, start vocational school. Start this. You no agree. So what do you want my poor man Pekin do? What do you want my poor man Pekin do? Why you want my poor man Pekin to feed himself? Eh? Now, kill all of una. Waiting. See, like when I carry the boy, they come court. Like say, the boy won't. The boy carry bomb. All the boy they bomb Nigeria. What time I don't do them? Nonsense, idiot people.